In this segment of the PowerPoint tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to use templates in PowerPoint 2021 for Microsoft 365. You can use templates either when you open PowerPoint initially or after you are in an existing presentation and you want to start a new presentation from a template. Let's open PowerPoint here. As soon as you open this up, notice that there are various themes and templates that you can utilize. You can click on more themes here and you get all of these different options. You can search by category for various themes, PowerPoints related to education, charts, various diagrams, business presentations, or various infographics. So let's say we want a business presentation. So we go back here under business, just select one of those presentations. So these are just templates. So here it is. You simply insert your title, your subtitle, then you pick the content, various paragraphs. If you don't like that one, you can always go and start a new one and then pick, let's say, a different one. You can go to a bright business presentation. You're not reinventing the wheel. You can always modify it and change it however you want, adding the content and creating a very professional looking presentation.
If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.